So we have 1-2 punch. This one right here though. So this is a tricky one. It's hard to actually get a perfect 19. No. Phew. We are good. I got 14, which is important for me being able to actually win in that one. Fun sight. Seriously, took my chance in that case though, but obviously it didn't work. So clearly I have to play me carefully here. Otherwise I guess like I said, I don't have a chance. In terms of like being a winner. How dare you, Christina? Now I run this medium. I'm gonna try it again because of you. Thank you very much. Let me see slow. I hate you, Irina. See? Well, it's my turn to actually start with. And, well, I'm first in this case, though. So how well it goes for me. Oh, God, no. Thank God, Irina. You, things like your NASA, Irina, you need that for sure. Oh, God, no. Oh, no. Oh, my God. That was dangerous. Who knew if I was going to get there? Who knew if I was going to break a scale in that case, actually? But anyways, easy to understand about to why I sounded quite nervous. Because I had no idea if I was going to break the scale or not, Matthews. That was incredibly sketchy. But Moonbase Escape, it's easy. This next one is incredibly easy for me, though. Moonbase Escape, I love it. I love that minigame. Right. Oh no. Ah. Oh my God, I didn't want to finish with 6.66 seconds. Because that number just sounds too devilish in general. 6.53 though, much better. Oh my word. So. No wait. Got ramped up. Yeah, right here, but this one is like, this is one of the hardest mini games in Wii Party U I've ever played. Because you're gonna go, I don't know, because you're gonna start at like a perfect height, otherwise you lose. Unless you're probably gonna go above the, go down the stairs and finish in fourth, basically like, instantly. There are two ways of finishing in fourth place in this minigame, actually, and they are. Either you have it by too short, or you end up falling down the stairs. So yeah, the main gimmick for this one, it could be set of stairs. In any case, Actually, run to the sun, I want to get that one out of the way. Also, I can go beak. Those are like random chims. And I never know if I could win it or not. Come on, give me the win, Oh! Seriously? Oh no, oh God, oh man, oh my Lord. No! You've got to be kidding me. Oh my word, oh my God. In any case though, I'm not kissing it, just me and her at this window. Actually, wait, this is not wrong. Two means, one hair song. Oh, God. does she not get hit by asteroids? I needed her to get hit by asteroids for sure, though. Right, like asteroids, or there's like a bunch of, I don't know, about rocks or something like that. How did she not get hit by that? Alright, in any case, we're choosing opposite routes for this last one. Or not. Oh, come on. Really? Oh god, no. Well. Oh my god, why are we all choosing the same route? Oh my god.